People are still spending, but slightly below expectations.
U.S. retail sales rose 0.6% from January to February. Excluding autos, those sales increased just 0.3%. The government also revised January sales lower, now down more than 1%. Many economists believe Americans are running out of pandemic savings and are feeling inflation's pinch.